Hey, what's going on YouTube? This is Joe Space making a third out of four video. Now I'm doing my baseball Bluejays PC. And this is the biggest one of all, unfortunately. I might do this in a two part auto, I don't know, but some of these, depending on the prices, could be for trade for sale. Okay, I have this manufactured patch of Brett Lowry, a Colby Rasmus autograph, numbered at 25. I have this whole set, numbered 1 of 5 of Adam Lind, L, I, N, and D, all numbered 1 of 5. There's 1 of 5 there. There's 1 of 5 there. Fortunately, my camera sucks. So yeah, it's all 1 of 5. I will try to get this over as fast as I can. I apologize for, you know. This is the biggest part of. Anyways, I'll just get right to it. North of the border to Drupal, whatever, numbered out, 9, 5 of 9, north of the border. Jose Bautista, Brett Lowry, looking in the mail. This really nice dual patch of Ken Griffey Jr., and Alex Rios, numbered out of 25. Oh, numbered 1 of 35. And Ken Griffey Jr. patch, can't go wrong with that. Really nice Roy Halladay dual patch. Really nice patches. I believe this is 20 of 25. Jose Bautista, 5 of 9, triple jersey auto. Jose Bautista, numbered out of 99, I believe it is. Jose Bautista, printing plate. Oops. A Brett Lowry, 5-star, an R.A. Dickey, auto, Edwin Kardashian, bat auto, Brett Lowry, auto, jersey, sorry about this, I'm trying to be as fast as I can. Another north of the border, this one's out of 27, the other one was out of 9. The Edwin and Kardashian triple jersey one patch. Not auto, unfortunately. Jose Bautista patch. This is numbered, I think it's out of 10. 4 of 10. A Jose Reyes jersey patch and a button. And it's numbered 3 of 3. Fortunately, I've never heard of this product. So that's pretty cool. Jose Bautista jersey out of 50. Paul Molitor bat out of 50. World Series bat out of 50. And Jose Bautista patch out of 25. Now this is the main area, so I'll just quickly go through all this stuff I can. So here it goes. I'm going to quickly do this. Henderson Alvarez auto. Jose Bautista auto. Jose Bautista jersey auto, number 740. And JP Seabot. Aaron Sebia auto, Edwin Kardashian auto, another Edwin and Kardashian bat auto, Anthony Ghost auto, Kevin Pillar auto, Sean Markham auto, JP Aaron Sebia auto, Eric Thames, Ben Revere, auto numbered out of 225. Same thing, Eric Thames, Ben Revere out of 50. And same thing out of 25. Another Eric Thames auto. John Allard, in my opinion, probably be the greatest Blue Jay, one of them anyways, of all time. John Allard auto. A Jared Bell auto. David Percy auto. Brett Cecil auto. Another Brett Cecil. Dustin McGowan auto. Ricky Romero auto. A Drew Hutchison auto. Jeremy Hardo auto. BJ Davis auto. Marcus Stroman auto. Matthew Small auto. I didn't pronounce that wrong, but whatever. Another JP RCB auto. Eric Thames auto. Anthony Ghost jersey auto out of 199. Anthony Ghost auto numbered out of one off, whatever, kind of worth mentioning because it's so high up, it's well into the thousands. Give me 1 second, I'll put this away, then I'll finish off what I gotta do left to do. Okay, continuing on. Ari Dickey auto, USA auto. A Brett Lowry auto. An Eric Ars auto. Never heard of this guy, but whatever. Who is this? Aaron Hill auto. Rookie auto. Adam Lynn rookie auto. Adam Lynn again. Lyle Overbay auto. Kyle Drabeck. Anthony Ghost jersey auto. Brett Cecil patch auto. JP and CB auto again. Another JP. Josh Turley in a Mets uniform, but it does say Toronto on there. Crazy auto. Kyle Drabeck triple jersey auto. Anthony Ghost. Brett Lowry. Edda Brett Lowry. Fucking. Brett Lowry auto. Adam Lind out of 18. JP Recibe out of 25. R.A. Dickey Tribute auto out of 25. Pulled this out of friendly box breaks. Thank God. Aaron Sanchez. Adam Lind. Travis Snyder. Brett Cecil. Colby Rasmus auto. Ari Dickey auto. Another Stroman auto. Tony Fernandez auto. He's I don't know if he's a Hall of Fame, but he should be. And a patch jersey auto Colby Rasmus out of 25. Now let me just quickly just do a couple graded cards and that's it. Rookie graded 10 of Brett Lowry. Rated 9/5/10 of Jose Bautista jersey auto out of 740. Fortunately, it's one of the stupidest ones to get an auto of. 9/5/10 teams. 9/10 of Travis Snyder. And a really cool Joseph Carter, aka Joe Carter, the guy who hit the home run for the Blue Jays. Rookie, no auto, just a rookie. So, just thought I'd add that one in. So, that's about it. So, I'm going to do my non-sports PC after. So, alright, peace.